So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, what we are looking at here is, I've had to move some trucks down to the iron facility because of the amount of distance to the dumping ground. For some reason they're not using this one. I think it's because this one's got priority on it. Then they're not dumping here. At the moment, I only have one spare truck. I've put another dump unit here. Also, because it's actually working, we're getting these emptied. Which is good. Really want to get iron sorted out though, because that's my issue. Without iron, all of this is going to come to a halt. Which kind of is at the moment. Actually, I need to change that off. Because for some reason, he's only got a small load. It is load there. Where are you going? See, all the maintenance is now starting to suffer. Oh, this is bad if maintenance goes. Have we got a... And this is the problem. Maintenance now down to basically zero. We don't get this back this soon, we're stuffed. I don't know. Right. Try that. Maintenance is now at zero completely. How many trucks have I got on that? Two. Trying to free up vehicles where I can. Yeah, because I need to do work on food. See, chicken farm, not enough food. Trying to work out where I can get food from. Is wheat. You're not producing corn. Is still not coming up. This could get dangerous. We've only got 40 unity. maintenance is fighting, but it's just so low at the moment. Actually, we might be able to do what we did last time. I mean, can't reach. There you go, that's not sorted. I think we're starting to get back on top of the iron. Vegetables. No, not that one. That line there. I've got to do something with corn. Move you down the priority a bit. Not enough workers. Here we go, here comes the issues. It would be an expensive one. Hopefully, I think we might actually soon get back on track. Looking at this, we've got lots of iron coming through. As long as we can keep this up. I just fix what I can. Oh. And this is the problem with this. Actually, machines are coming back online. Oh, that's the issue. We are running out of. We can't fix anything else now. We've got no unity. Oh, 9 machines down. And trucks. Oh, come on. Some of the machines have been fixed. There's only one vehicle and 8 machines. Maintenance is fighting. What machines? power. Power is a problem though. It's like every time we get machines back up and running, we lose more. Yeah, power is so far down. I don't think we're gonna get this back. I don't know why I'm doing that, because there's no power to them. Unless they get the power back on, we are stuffed. I mean, this power plant's running. Yeah. Losing more power machines all the time. Thing I can think of don't even know if this would work. I've got no way of building them quicker. I think this is now gone, but we will. Well, things are still moving. Every part of that, yeah. I mean, it's what, 10 machines, 11, 14 vehicles. Most all, everything is pretty much offline. I mean, if we can get these moving, then these don't need power. Yeah, that one. 17 machines down. Come on, we've got still 17 machines down, 6 vehicles. This is where, I mean, okay, I could pull your phone down and alter. I could, no, I don't know if I can. You can alter priorities for maintenance. I mean, these are going to be slow, but hopefully. Machines, 18 vehicles. I really don't think we're going to recover. Oh, it's down to like 0.38. That means every power station must be pretty much busted. Yeah. It's also a bet you the fact there's no coal coming in. Oh, hang on, we have 10, 12. 12 and 7. Yeah, see, our internal coal is just not enough either. Cycling's all jammed up. I get rid of these. I need to see what's underneath. Yeah, 20 machines, 450. Yeah. Because there's no captain's office, population's growing as well. Yeah. No power to do that. Yeah. Unfortunately, we hit the spiral and there's nothing we can do. We've had a good run. We had a good run. I think I've worked at something like, what, 88 episodes, something like that. But, yeah, unfortunately, everything's breaking down. It won't be long. See, the problem is that once we can't move the food around, then, you know, this also means water's not going to be getting around, cycling's not getting done, fuel's not being made. It's just a vicious circle at the moment. We just can't produce enough, and also the fact we've got this, once this iron runs out, okay, there's a little bit, there's just no coming back from it. But yeah, that's it. Game over. Thank you for your time. Yeah, we'll look forward, we maybe come back once update 2 comes out and give it another go. We will defeat it eventually, but we'll keep going. Like, comment, subscribe, come back and join us for a new series starting very, very soon. Bye-bye for now.